last I have found you.
Thank you for finding that treasure for me.
Evelyn, I got a good catch today. I found a rabbit caught in one of the snares.
That's good. These will keep us from another night of your squirrel stew, Owenna.
Is it my fault there's so little game in this forest? If you want better grub, you may as well go and ask the royal army to position you somewhere else.
If only it were that simple. But I still have 3 weeks till my replacement shows up to take over here. Then it's back to the castles and cities of Aldrea. I hope I never see another squirrel again for as long as I live.
Someone's coming.
Karrick?
Brother.
Karrick, can you hear me?
He's been cut badly. We need to get this wound bandaged. Fast.
Let's get him into the cabin. Well?
Shh. Not so loud. He's sleeping now. I've managed to bandage the wound and stem the fever, but that's the least of his troubles.
What do you mean?
From the pallor of his skin and the look in his eyes.
Yes?
I believe he's been poisoned.
Poison? Are you sure?
Yes, I'm sure. I've seen people poisoned by many things. Animals, flowers, bugs, even other people. But this is something different.
What can we do?
I'll keep applying water to keep him cool. But beyond that, I just don't know.
You're awake!
Brother, what happened to you? Who did this?
Long ago, there was a great sorcerer named Bazaran. He protected Aldrea for many years with his powerful magic. When he grew old, Bazaran had a chalice made. He planned to force his magic into the chalice, so that I would continue to protect the kingdom after he died. Envious of his brother's power, the wizard Majandra tried to steal the magic in the chalice. As his dark power reached the magic of Bazaarn, Majandra was destroyed and his essence was sucked into the chalice, leaving it cursed.
An interesting tale, but what does that have to do with you?
Hearing the legends, I searched far and wide for the chalice. My quest led me to the forest of Deidreer.
You walked to Deidreer? That's quite far north from here.
Indeed, it was. After weeks of searching in the woodlands, I finally found the chalice. Right as I was picking it up, I was attacked.
Attacked? By who?
Javor.
Javor? What's he doing this far south? He's taking quite a risk traveling this far from his own kingdom.
Who are you talking about?
Javor is the prince of the Banned Kingdom of Harrand. He's an enemy of Aldria and a dangerous thief. No matter how many times he attacks our kingdom, he always manages to get away free.
Yes, I tried to fight him off, but he was too fast for me. As I drew my blade, he cut me down with his sword. I lay there expecting to die, but death was not on his mind.
Zorin, give him something to remember us by.
Umo Gravei Phi Di Sao, Umo Gravei Phi Di Sao, Umo Gravei Phi Di Sao.
They poisoned me and left me to die in the forest. I managed to make my way to a fallen log and rode it down the river. It dropped me off in the woods, and I walked here.
That cruel Javor! I think I hate him already.
Already?
We're going after him, aren't we? We can't let him get away with harming your brother.
I am going after him. Javor is an enemy of Aldria, and I must stop him from taking this powerful chalice.
These are dangerous people. I can't let you go after them alone.
Give me a good meal and I'll be ready to join you.
No, you are too weak. I need you to stay here and rest in Nuenna's care. If I travel quickly, I can catch Javor before I can get out of Deidreer.
I have to go with you. It's my only chance.
What do you mean?
This was not an ordinary poison. Javor used Bazaarin's chalice to cast some kind of enchantment. I can feel it.
What he says makes sense. The wound is unnatural.
Only a drink from the chalice can help me now.
Very well. We all go. If you travel by the river, we'll make it to the headland several days faster than on foot. Gather your weapons. We leave in 5 minutes. This looks like a good enough spot to rest for some time.
Daylight's still good. I think I'll try my luck with the game in these woods.
I hope you can bring us something to eat. I'm starving.
If you're up to it, Karak, we could use some wood for the fire.
I'll manage.
And remember, you two, don't stray far from camp.
Zoran, have you ever seen something so beautiful?
Looks like any other cup to me.
This cup is worth more than an entire kingdom. That is why I paid your exorbitant fee, assassin.
The cost of a true professional.
Huh.
You should not have let the soldier live.
He was half dead already. And won't last the week. Besides, pain amuses me.
Even half-dead men can speak, Prince Javor. If Aldrea were to learn that you are this far from Herant with only a few men, they'd send their armies to destroy you. Not even I can defeat 3,000 men.
Your reputation is overstated, Zoran. Besides, I have taken suitable precautions to ensure that our young treasure hunter will die.
What do you mean?
This chalice can form a bond as strong as life itself. When I poisoned the Aldrean, I linked his life to my own. Nothing can cure him.
Nothing but your death.
Like the Aldreans could kill me, I have bested them at every turn for years.
That was a mistake, Javor. If killing you was the only way to ensure life, then a resourceful person would see it done.
Even if it meant paying you to do it?
Fortunately for you, unlike most assassins, I value the honor in my work. I never betray my clients for money.
Glad to hear it.
But I never let them cheat me of it either.
What was it that you wished to speak with me?
3 Aldrean warriors have been spotted in the marshlands. They're coming for you. We should flee this place and return to Herand.
3 warriors? Oh, does that frighten you, assassin?
Don't be a fool, Javor. Why take chances when you have found what you have sought for so long?
Because I am the prince! We will stay here until I unlock the mystery of Bazaaren's chalice. Send your warriors! Let them slay the Aldreans!
As you wish, my lord.
Where's Javar hiding?
I don't know.
Liar! Perhaps you'd like some of this.
I will only ask once more. Where is Javar?
But they'll... Fine, I'll talk. Javar's camping in the...
That's the assassin I saw with Javar!
After him!
You're too late, fools! Bazaar's power is mine!
Give us the chalice, Javar!
I think not. You may have killed my men, but I guarantee that you made a mistake coming to Deidreer today.
Very well, Javar. If killing you is the only way to save my brother, then so be it.
Earn your pay, Zurin. Kill this one while I deal with the other pests.
It will be done.
What? What is happening? You!
What just happened?
When he poisoned you with the power of the chalice, it created a bond between your life and his. Your cure caused his death.
Stay back, Eldraeans. Javor may be dead, but the chalice is mine.
I don't think so.
I can't get a clear shot.
I have an idea.
Umo Guede fight itself.
What is happening?
I don't know.
Stop! Both of you!
I've used the chalice to bond your lives together. Kill each other and you both die.
It seems we are at an impasse.
What say we withdraw peacefully?
Agreed. You fought well, Aldrian.
What do we do with it?
It's too dangerous. Destroy it.